What was the difference swimming this year, you know, having a year of ocean swimming under your belt, coming back?
I remember last year, this was my first race in, like, ever competing in the ocean. And I went in, went as hard as I could, pretty much the first half. The second half, I just died. Probably got, like, fifth or sixth last year. Figured out how to swim in the ocean, like, all through last year. Came back with that knowledge. Was able to mostly, changed my whole plan. Basically, just it's all back half. Like, I'll just, like, try and keep near the front. Towards that back half, you just got to bust it, get in first, keep that first, and run through the finish line.
But, you know, swimming Division I in college, obviously that's pretty important. There's a lot of big beats, but, you know, what does this mean to you to be a, you know, a county lifeguard champion?
I mean, swimming at, like, a D1 school is completely different than swimming here. Like, swimming for a school there, it's like, it's just teammates, you know, you're there because, like you got recruited and everything. But here, it's more of, like, I'd say like a brotherhood, like just like family kind of thing. It's more like I want to make everyone on my beach patrol proud because I know they love this race, they love Fessions, they love all the races. Like we got all of them to come out here. So this is just more, it's more for like the family kind of thing, rather than just like kind of for your school. And I honestly, I love that.
All right, congratulations.
Thank you.